Hi friends, if you have never created an Angular application using Angular 17, this video is for you. Let me start with a question. I have created this application. This is a simple application in which I have three routes and using these, I can navigate between these three pages. I have used Angular 13 to create this application. Now here you can see we have the routes. And then we are providing the routes using the for route function from the router module. And then we are importing this app routing module in the app module. In Angular 17, we have the option to create Angular applications without having modules. So my question is, if there is no app module, where can we configure our routes? Before we look into the answer, I request you to subscribe to this channel and support me. Okay, let me open another application which is developed using Angular 17. This is also the same application. The difference is all the components are standalone and we don't have an app module. Here we can see all the routes. So where are these routes configured? We can see an app config file. Inside this, we can see an providers array. In that, we can see a provide router function. This is the new function introduced which is used to provide our routes. Actually, we don't need this app config file. Instead, we can go to our main.ts file and here, instead of this app config, we can have an object with a providers property. And there, we can use the provide router function to provide our routes. Like this. Okay, let me go to the app component. Let me add the router outlet. It is throwing error. Router outlet is not a known element. The reason is, earlier for route function and other router related directives like router outlet are part of router module. Now as we are not importing the router module, Angular could not find this element. But the good thing is, all these directives are now available as standalone APIs. So we just need to import that in our component. Let me do that. Now the error is gone. Let me start this application and test it once. If I go to localhost 4200, it is getting redirected to the home route. That means our route is working. Let me try to go to other pages. I cannot go. Let me see the console. There are no errors also. So what is happening here? When I try this first time, for me also it looks weird. After I read the documentation, I found that like router outlet, we need to import routerLink also. In header component, we have used routerLink. So only if we import routerLink here, this will work. Let me import. Now we can see our application is working. Hope you understood. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also post your valuable comments in the comment section. I'll be back with another concept soon. Thank you. Bye.